Second point, it helps the firm to identify the threats and early warning signals. Okay, in e business environment yen madutte environmental awareness e business environment gottiruva karana yen agutte it helps the manager to identify various threats on time and serve as early as a warning signal. That means a manager who is there in the particular business, who studies this business environment. Business environment andre, it is understood all the external factors which affect the business. The manager, if he studies well all this business environment, he can identify various threats. Munde baruvanta aapattugalu, he can analyze that now itself and time. And he can warn his entire business, a warning signal avarige kodabodu. See what happened with Unacademy coaching started that way itself. So initially there was offline classes going on, me and you, as we were discussing, I was teaching you all, you were in the college, that way it was going on. But Unacademy coaching knew that one or other day the online classes will gain importance, online classes will have more advantage, online classes will be more in demand. What did Unacademy coaching did? They started this Unacademy coaching only in online. They did not take it to offline. Offline Unacademy coaching idya elliyadru? There is no. Only online coaching. Iga tuitions igella hogakagutta, college ge hogakagutta, agalla. So students, those who cannot go to these tutorials are studying in Unacademy coaching. So that means they understood the threat. That means they understood the threat in future. Ee offline class galige threat bartade anta understand aitu. Early warning signal kottu they started a online class. That is what it helps the firm to identify the threats and early warning signals. Hope you all understood this point. Okay, it helps in tapping useful resources. The third importance of business environment is it helps in tapping useful resources. We'll study what is the meaning of this. Better understanding of business environment helps manager to assemble various resources such as finance, machines, raw materials, power, labor, etc. In the sense, business environment, when we study on the particular company, the manager, when he studies the business environment of that particular company, he knows that in future what will happen. Same thing this Reliance Jio, this Unacademy coaching did. In future what might happen, they will predict. In the sense, I will give you one small example. You are planning to build a house in another 10 months or another 6 months. You knew that the price of that particular, that is sand, bricks, might be your carpentering works, wood, might be your granites, tiles, it will increase. You know that. So what you will do, you are very sure that you tumba sure iddira that you have to build a house in next 6 months. When you are very sure, and you also know that the price will increase in future. So that time what you will do, you in martira, you will arrange all the items which are required, all the necessary things which are required to buy the house now itself, because now you are getting in little less rate compared to the rate which will be coming in 6 months. So that is what here in the business and assemble here in the business, it is the business manager who is understanding the business environment. He assembles various resources. He collects the finance in future. ಕೆಲವು ಕಂಪನಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಮೊದಲೇ ಫಿನಾನ್ಸ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಟ್ರು. ಇವಾಗ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಬಂದು ಏನಾಯ್ತು, ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಂಪನಿದು ಶೇರ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಡೌನ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ದೇ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದ ಫಿನಾನ್ಸ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ. ಮೆಷಿನ್ಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಲಾಕ್ ಡೌನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪೆಂಡ್, ಆಲ್ ದ machines price was increased. For everything the price is increased. Now you all can take the example of fuel price only. Each lockdown the fuel price got increased by 10 rupees. It was 85 before the first lockdown, then it became 95, and now it is 106 or 107 something. So every time that increases. Wait students, 1 second. So every time the price increases, similarly the power, labor, everything. Labor, what happens? before you all has to get the daily wage workers for 500. Now the daily wage worker cost you all more than 600, 650. So that is why your tapping of useful resources, in the sense you know that you are going to do something new. Eno martira adakke bekadanta resource idu hana future alli jaasti agutte, so that you all are assembling all the resources now itself. That is that is what it means. It helps in tapping the useful resources. Okay, the fourth point, it helps in coping with rapid changes. Coping with rapid changes in the sense, whatever the changes which happen in the business environment or business market, business environment study maduva mukantara, business environment understand maduva mukantara, enadru changes business alli adre, enadru changes market alli adre, aa business ige adjust aglikke tumba sulabha aguttade. See, we'll study the explanation. Better understanding of business environment helps the manager to adjust and develop suitable course of action to run the business successfully. And even of the rapid changes in business environment, such as tax reforms, change in technology, etc. So what happened while the GST was implemented, because people who studied the business environment bagge study martha iruvavarige ee GST implementation aadaga ondu dodda shock enu anisthilla, because GST was already there in other countries. GST was already introduced in the foreign countries. In India they were planning to introduce the GST, but they introduced the GST in the year 2017. But in your foreign or abroad countries, GST was already introduced. Those who were studying this business environment, they knew the GST would be implemented some or other day. So what happened, implementing this GST did not affect them much. Therefore what happened, the companies which were not preparing for this GST implementation, those who were not studying this business environment, they could not resist this shock of GST implementation. Is that clear, students? They could not resist this shock of GST implementation. So it helps in assisting and in planning and policy formulation. In the sense, understanding and analysis of business environment helps the manager in planning for future and formulation of policies. Andre ee business environment ee manager study maduva mukantara avarige avara business yavudu business madbeku yavudu business madbardu aa business madidre yav tara madbeku, what were the actions to be taken, what are the actions should not be taken, all this planning. To do this planning, the business manager who is studying this business environment, he gets the idea. Accordingly, what he does, he plans his business, and not only he plans his business, he also forms the policy as per that. Example takkolva Zomato. Zomato ge gottuntu ಜನರಿಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬೇಕು, ಫುಡ್ ಬೇಕು, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೆಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ರೇವಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಅವರಿಗೆ ಆಸೆ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ, ಅವರಿಗೆ ತಿನ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕು, ಆದ್ರೆ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಲೇಜಿ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ರೆಡಿ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಹಾಕ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ರೆಸ್ಟೋರೆಂಟ್ ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಿಲ್ ಪೇ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು, ದೇ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಝೊಮ್ಯಾಟೊ ಡೂ, you want to eat, people, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಜನರಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತಿನ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕು, ನೀವು ತಿನ್ನಿ, ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೆಲಿವರ್ ನೌ. That was their planning and that was their policy formulation. But now today what happened? Zomato is one of the success business. So that is how studying the business environment helps you all to understand the mindset of the people, so that you all can plan your business well in advance and form the policies as per the requirement. Okay, last point, it helps in improving performance. See, improving performance in the sense, you are there in the market, you are already doing some business in the market, it helps you to improve your business. ನೀವು ಮಾಡ್ತಿರುವ business ಇನ್ನೂ improve ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ this business environment, understanding business environment will help you. How it will help, we will study with example, but before that we'll study the meaning. Continuous monitoring and understanding of business environment ಅಂದ್ರೆ continuous ಆ business environment ಅನ್ನು monitor ಮಾಡಿ ಅದನ್ನು understand ಮಾಡಿದರೆ what happens, it help the manager to adopt suitable business practices, which help the manager to adopt suitable business practices, which will ascertain changes in adopt martare, which will affect his business ivaga matra alla, it will affect in future also, it affect in future also. We'll understand how it will affect with the example Flipkart. Flipkart, when initially it was started in India or all over the world, what it was doing, our ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡೋ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಿದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ, ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್, ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್, ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್, ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್. ಬಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಸೂನ್ ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪೆಂಡ್, ಆಸ್ ಸೂನ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಡಿಮಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ಡ್, ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಮಾಡುವ ಜನರು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆದಾಗ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಡೂ, ಇಟ್ ಟೈಡ್ ಅಪ್ ವಿತ್ ಇ ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಲಾಜಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್. ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ದ ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೂ, ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್, ದಟ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಟು ದ ಇ is given to the e-cart. So Flipkart and e-cart are combined. Flipkart is the seller of the particular product, whereas the e-cart is the delivery person. ಯಾಕೆ ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡೋದನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಜೊತೆ ಟೈ ಅಪ್ ಆಯಿತು? ಫ್ಲಿಪ್ಕಾರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಇದು ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸಿ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪೆಂಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಮರ್ಜ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಇ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಗುಡ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್, ಗುಡ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಟು ದ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವಿಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್. ಯು ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್, ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್, it will, the business, studying business environment will give you the suggestion how you can improve your business. So that is how it helps in improving business performance, or helps in improving the performance.